The Rout of Glenfruin, and there are many versions of it.